Those of you who don't know me, I'm Cherish, and for those of you that do know me, welcome back to my channel. Just as the title says, this is an ipsy glam bag ultimate review. So I have here the little bag, the cute little bag with the items for the review inside. So first of all, I really loved this eyeshadow palette. This was the one by Zoeva Caramel Melange. I am so butchering names. The other item that I really loved was this Huda Beauty, the Complexion Perfect Pre-Makeup Base. So I really fell in love with this item. I thought it was going to be tinted, but it's actually not. But I did love it. My other favorite item was the La Mousse Deep Color Lip Balm in the shade Poppy. I really fell in love with that item. This one, the Kenzie Life Beat Body Lotion, I really did find myself enjoying having this item. This definitely smells really good. I thought it was going to smell like super duper perfumey, but it really didn't smell super perfumey. It did smell really good. So I like it. The other one that was my favorite was the Pixie by Petra, the eyeliners. These were the brown shade and the black shade. So I really did like it. I did want to say on a side note, I do already have this item. I thought it was an eye cream. I've been using it basically as an eye cream, but actually I've been using it wrong. But it is a brightening elixir. So I've just been using it basically underneath and not directly on, so I guess I'm safe in that sense. But I do really like all these items. I did really love the sheet masks. They were amazing. They felt amazing. They worked amazing. So like I said when I did the unboxing, no, I was not going to include them in the review. I include like masks and cleaning products, stuff like that, just stuff that nobody's going to really care how you felt about them. I don't think anybody cares about any of these items, like how I feel about any of these items, but it's just my opinion when I'm unboxing them and then telling you what I really liked about each item. If nobody likes it, that's okay. I completely understand. But that is actually all I have for you guys today in this video. So I'm very happy that it came all in before the end of the month, and I'm able to get these reviews up before the end of the month as well, and nobody has to go into an updates video next month. Yay! So that is all I have for you guys, and I'll see you all in my next video.